5 a.m., a pickup truck slammed into a gravel pile, total out the front end, airbags deployed. He walked away and claimed someone else was driving.